'Twas a morning in July, I was walking to Tipperary, when I heard a battle cry from the mountains overhead. I looked up to the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me quite fearlessly and said, "Will you stand in the band like a true Irishman? We'll go to fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." Said I to a soldier boy, "Will you take me to your captain? It'll be my pride and joy for to march with you today." My young brother fell at Cork, and my son led in escorty unto the noble captain, I did say. "Will you stand in the band like a true Irishman? We go to fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." As we march back from the field in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memory of the dead, we'll return into our homes. But without my soldier laddie, but I never will forget those words he said. "Yes, I'll stand in the band like a true Irishman. We'll go to fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Irishman, we'll go to fight the forces of the crown.